Good morning. Good morning, traders. Good morning, Trademy community. How are you today, guys? This is Kyriakos Harelaou talking, and welcome to the Forex Trading Desk of Trademy. On behalf of me and my colleague, Elif, we are wishing you a nice day ahead. Currently, let's jump straight into the action, guys. Currently, I have these positions open. Currently, we are making around $2,400. Let me update you with the positions I have, and I will explain why I have entered each position. First of all, today I'm against the Aussie, the pound, and I'm in favor of the dollar. Aussie, pound, and US dollar today. Guys, this is the general idea from the morning markets. So as soon as you grasp this idea, you can make money. So the first thing to make when you start trading Forex is to get a general idea which are the best and worst performing pairs that you analyze. So as a start, I have shorted Aussie dollar at 0.7189 with a take profit at 0.7159. And why I have done that, let me explain why. I see a very nice setup of the moving averages on the 15-minute chart. The price went up in the early morning, but then we see a rejection of the price below the moving average of 200 periods. We have a very nice cross now of the MAs, of the smaller time frames MAs, and that's why I'm expecting the Aussie to crash today. Okay, generally speaking, the Aussie is not looking at all good. The second trade I have placed for the morning, I have entered long positions. I have longed Euro Aussie at 161.008 with a TP at 161.30. Let's have a look on Euro Aussie now. Euro Aussie is the mirror currency of Aussie dollar. However, that's not the reason I have traded it long. We see a nice recovery. The price has tried to break below the MA of 200 periods. Rejection came and this close initiated long positions. However, I was a bit late, but it's okay to try long positions in the middle of this move. Now we are entering a strong recovery. My first target is to see at least today's highs. Today's highs will be tested, I believe. Let's go to the third trade. The third trade says buy pound Aussie. So I have also longed pound Aussie at 178.64, more or less, TP 178.94. Let's see pound Aussie, how the moving averages are behaving. Is more or less the same, but a bit forward. Like Euro Aussie, we see a nice recovery here and the pound generally performing better than the Aussie. So that's why I said I expect an Aussie crash against all pairs today. Of course, the only thing that stays is to see the confirmation of that. And I'm approaching, my take profit is a bit higher than today's highs. And it seems that we are getting there, guys. The fourth trade I have placed for the moment, I have entered long positions dollar cut at 131.40 with a take profit at 131.70. Now, dollar cut, this is dollar cut. Where is it? Dollar cut. Now, this is the riskiest trade because I have bought it up here. But if a trend starts, usually it doesn't do any correction. So I'm expecting this bullish trend that started in the morning to continue. And if we look at longer time frames, guys, I believe we see a nice clustering of the MAs here. It's a very strong setup. And I believe that the dollar cut will definitely test the upper Bollinger band at least. And maybe it will retest again the 133 resistance level on the daily chart. What I see on the daily, guys, is very strong. It's very bullish. We see a nice recovery on the MACD, although still below zero, but the bearish momentum is declining. We see now the moving averages has just turned up. So I believe it's a good setup for a rally, an upside rally on dollar cut, at least to test the upper Bollinger band. And that's why I didn't hesitate at all. I have entered long positions exactly as it is because I believe the rally will continue. Now, let's go on to the fifth trade. I have entered long positions on dollar CHF. Here are the long positions on dollar CHF. So I have also longed to USD CHF. The price I got it is at 97.25, more or less, with a take profit at 97.55. Now, dollar CHF for me is a daily trend contrarian trade, but why I have entered long? Now, I'm expecting a recovery at least to the 20 MA. Okay, so today is a very bullish day, and that's why I have tried it. And indeed, you see that dollar CHF started to rally. The next trade, I have shorted pound dollar. Okay, I have shorted pound dollar, and I think I will increase my positions. So what I will do now, I will short again Aussie dollar, and also I will short again pound dollar. So I have just shorted again Aussie dollar and pound dollar. 71.36, 71.46 is the take profit of my second short position on Aussie dollar, and 127.95 is the take profit of the second short position on pound dollar. Currently, we are up $5,000. It's really doing well for the moment. So I have increased my short positions. And this is basically also I have shorted euro yen, which is the last trade I will explain, guys. So euro yen, I see a nice break below the moving averages, which of course comes in line with the MA of 200 periods. So I have shorted as well euro yen, and I believe we will do great today, guys.
Okay, guys.
It's time to take some profits, guys. I'm now realizing $3,500 on Forex. A nice start in the morning, and we will continue with more, of course. I'm currently closing all the positions I have opened, and I will come back with new positions. For the moment, we are up $3,500 realized positions from the morning session. The reason I have closed them is because now we might have some reactions, some corrections. I will come back with more trades. Currently, we started very well, $3,500 from the morning. I will be back in a few minutes for more, guys.